So, hello everyone, assalamualaikum. How are you all? Hope you all are just doing great. By the grace of Almighty, and Alhamdulillah, I'm also doing great. And that's why just I come live in this time. So, yeah, obviously, you know that this Altruism Campaigner once again before you with my new live presentation. So, do you want to know what's my today's topic? Yeah, obviously, my today's topic is about commando training. Because you know that, yeah, we have done our commando 2 training in recently. So, now I'll just share with you commando training day 7. So, yeah, my today's topic is about 7th day commando 2 training. So, let's get started. Actually, you know that, yeah, I have done 2 commando training, and the first one is commando training 1 and second one is commando 2 training. So yeah, commando 2 training was so many important for everyone, because you know that first commando training is also first commando training was also so important, but I considered that, yeah, second commando training has so many details. Actually, our Simons are do it, and obviously and that's why just I share with you commando 2 training day 7. Actually, day 7 was so long time training. It was so long time training because you know that our training was started actually 5 p.m. and ended 11 p.m. But 7th day commando 2 training is not 5 to 7 hour, but this day was actually started 5 p.m. but it has finished actually 1 a.m. So obviously not so little time, it obviously long time training. But you believe that, yeah, here has no participant that they leave our training in 11 before 1 a.m. So yeah, obviously it's a great things, and obviously it has so many new things to learning, and that's why just we don't actually leave we didn't leave our commando training. Yeah, now just I share with you how many things actually I learned from commando training day 7. Yeah, at first our Simon sir actually asked some question that, yeah, one question is for us that, yeah, how many word actually we know. That time just we don't guess that, yeah, how many words actually we know. But our Simon sir actually gives us some figure like that, 100, 1000, 10,000, like this type of figure actually our Simon sir also gives us, but we didn't know that, yeah, how many words actually we know. And also Simon sir said that, yeah, how many words actually you have used in every day. Yeah, also these question answers also we didn't give our Simon sir, because yeah, in these answer also we actually couldn't, and that's why just what happened with me, that, yeah, how many words actually I use every day and how many words actually I know. And then Simon sir gives a lot of words, and I mean 1000 words, but these main words, and it has also present form, past form, present form, past form, and obviously ing form, and like that, 5 type of word Simon sir say, Simon sir give us. So maybe 5000 word. Yeah, then I find found that, yeah, most of the word actually I know. Most of the word I know, these 5000 word. Yeah, so then Simon sir taught us that yeah, you have done a lot of words, so don't worry to speak in English when just you give a presentation. So obviously you have to be confident that yeah, know and learn a lot. You know a lot of actually what can I say actually? Yeah, and you know many words. Yeah, then just I believe that yeah, I also know many words, so don't hesitate. You make a presentation obviously, and just I realized that yeah, obviously why we will be hesitate to that. Yeah, I don't know more word, so I don't make presentation. This type of slow things actually will leave. We have to leave these things obviously, and then yeah, I have some confidence that obviously, and actually when just we have done this session, and then our Simon sir start Commando 2 training participant actually gives presentation. Take presentation, not give, take presentation, and you know that here has maybe more than 100 participant actually first time join Commando 2 training, and Simon sir gives their chance to say something about yourself or herself or himself, to give speech in English obviously, and all of Commando actually can give speech in English. Yeah, it's a great things, and it's a great amazing what can I say, life. It's a great amazing life for me, and obviously for my life, because I didn't see in this situation in my life. So I enjoyed very much as a true Commando, as a double commando. Yeah, I want to say that as a double commando, I don't get chance in that day, but next day actually our Simon sir work with us, and the next day just we can get to give some speech. I mean first commando got chance next day, and actually yeah, in this time you know that here has maybe 3 years girl also joined with this live session, and she also gives a presentation in English. Yeah, so obviously this training has so many important things to learn, and I learned a lot of things, and you know that my husband and my what can I say? Actually, my husband and my son also done their commando training too, and me and my daughter actually done two commando training, obviously first and second two commando training also done, and that's why we can learn a lot of things from commando training obviously. So that's it about my today's presentation. I will come up with another interesting things. Thanks for watching me. See you around. Ta-ra!